What makes this conference unique?
I think part of what makes it unique is that the focus is not on research dissemination per se, where you give people the impression that they have to deliver something. I rather like it to be a safe haven for experimentation, where you can even discuss your concerns, the doubts you have about your own projects, and you can do that in a climate that is supportive and that builds on the expertise of many of the senior staff who had probably had similar doubts in the past years when they were junior fellows.